Hi. All I want to say is basically this is the coolest TNT trap. So you need a piston now, redstone block now, TNT now. No. In this room. So I think we need to clean up locker as well. So a piston which presses the redstone to the TNT. If you're wondering why. This is wrong. So, and what is gonna power now? Well, didn't you know crazier things? Press this button. That one TNT. The rest of the TNT is obviously gone. Right? One was protected by the carpet. So much. Now, I suppose this is repeating clips. Well, I suppose the old one was an extra video, but I'm showing this again. Yeah. So, you probably know what this is going to be. A repeater clock. Probably know how to make a better one. Because I normally do piston clocks. And that sends a signal to do that, which is not supposed to be the same as that. So that should be sending out that to there, which should be sending something to there. Should be like that. I thought this would do a function, but no. It created a repeater clock. I was so freaking amazed. This will create a repeater function if you're too late. So, you have better do this. So, well, knowing this is a clock for another clock, I just thought of the ace way. No, that didn't work. So, we don't want this to be this repeater signal. But, what we can do is press and break. No, that was a weirder method to do it. So, no, this can't work. Maybe it had to be in the car. So, hang on. How do we get one? It's quicker. than a red slime frog. Or one that is a slime frog. But it actually works. I'm quick enough to remove the piston. No, that doesn't work. Then I just... No, I was so slow. It's not when I was so... No, this can't be happening. I can't do a clock for another clock even. Suppose I'll have to do a clock for another clock the other way. So, this is unpowering clock. But this is what I have to do. So, place that. Now it goes next. And this clock for another clock. So cool. You can delete the previous clock. And guess what? It works. Do not do any changes. And that was the only way to get one. I bet with your speed skills you can probably do it. I did it previously. I mean, it's wrong design. Yeah, do need a clock right now, clock. So, you do on the nose first. Do all of the nose first. So, then, by the other one. So, you've got the other one, you have placed that on top, and handily, you have done that. Middle at the same time. Or you can just do that one. So now everything has been covered up. So sorry, but then that's the CNC part. Okay, the fun part. Now here's how to label which TNTs are bad, which are good. So this is what you should start off with. Keep in the bad box. Do not delete them because it was fired in a big explosion. Place carpet on all corner blocks or middles of a row. You've got two blocks there, and two blocks there. Okay, 8 blocks. Now, this is another speed skill. All the resin dusts you drop, you place one on. Then, you have got a whole really quick bomb. Like, I can hear for. I feel this whole thing with like diamond blocks. I couldn't even film the top and cheat. The only way I can do it is film commands. But yeah. Also, you're looking for a guide on redstone. Let's start from the start. So, this is how to build up. So, build something on there. Place a things up. No, that didn't work. So, make a model like this. Here's a water bucket. In, yes, it has to be a bucket. Place, and if you can see, because we've done it, but. Maybe you need a one not right. Sleep the mother. Do not water fly. This is how to prevent it. Place stone blocks preventing. Change. Now in the center of the room block. So this place water. Replace. Straight. But like then you've got the coffee and the water. Water is a break diamond blocks. Fetch a lava bucket. See. And what am I gonna say? You can't even do that. Okay. Mine the button. Place lava. No. Not the lava either. So I am trying to look for a way to put green on the button, but that doesn't matter right now. Because we can just do something simple. TNT. Sorry, TNT. Redstone. So what is going to power TNT? Can you guess? Piston, redstone block. What would power that? So, it's one of those repeater light clocks. That just can't turn off. Not exactly repeater-based. Always, but because one is square of redstone, repeater next. But anyway, goodbye, Tom Stamp 1404, Motor, Scandi Man Brock. And goodbye.